Hi guys, today I'm sharing with you one of my favorite techniques to do a smoky eye. Pick a black gel liner of your choice and start lining the upper lid of your eye. And then with a blending brush, start smudging the outer corners in a V shape. Just make sure to blend it really well and don't touch the inner corner. A mascara adds the perfect finishing touch to this subtle smoky eye look. This look is perfect for a dinner or a night out. I really hope you like it. If you try it out, do leave a comment below and let me know.